Anthony is here with Tony, is here with us today. So this is what he looked like when he came. This is a stage four, a deep stage four, a very clear cut area, which was completely bald. So I covered this whole area with 3,500 grafts, average caliber of hair. Let's see what's our result. This is the result with one session, 3,500 grafts, approximately 9,000 hairs. It's not a thick hair. You can see also on the, let's see the donor area. This is the donor area after extracting 3,500 grafts. He can definitely cut it much shorter if he wishes, and there's nothing, there are no signs of surgery. Let's wet the hair to see how nice, thick, and natural it will look. So it's very important that you see the hair wet, even though you won't be swimming all the time. However, you can still see that at just 9 months, it's a very dense result with an average thickness hair.